Hello, it's Kate here.
Okay.
I'm your safari guide for the adventure that lies ahead of you. You've just driven into Longleat's version of the African savannah, and on the pastures around you are two of its most iconic animals. First up, the Rothschild's giraffe, the tallest animal on the planet, all down to that long neck. Now, believe it or not, that neck has the same amount of vertebrae in it as we have in ours, just 7. But obviously, they're much longer. It's the perfect tool for reaching the most tender leaves on the prickliest of trees, which other animals simply can't reach. But there's another purpose for it.
Fighting.
When two male giraffes battle it out for territory, they wield those necks like a pair of medieval maces, hitting each other with phenomenal force until the other submits. Hard to imagine, given their placid nature out here. Hopefully, you're getting to see them up close. And if you can, have a look at those eyelashes. They're like something you'd find on a camel. And their spots, well, those are similar to the pattern you'd find on a leopard. Which is why, when early explorers first encountered giraffe, they thought that this incredible animal was a mixture of both a camel and a leopard. And looking at them, you can really see why. Living amongst the giraffe is our herd of grand zebras, complete with their characteristic black and white trim. It's almost as though you were looking at a horse wearing stripy pajamas, and that's not far from the truth. Zebras are in the horse family and closely related to the animals living in our fields here in Britain. But it's that striking coloration that sets them apart. And in Africa, where lions hunt them, those stripes are their lifeline. The stripes act like a kind of camouflage, breaking up the zebra's outline in the long grass of the savannah, making it hard for lions to single one out. Those magical stripes also help deter flying insects that may want to bite them, which is really important in Africa, as many of them carry fatal blood-borne diseases. Switch off at the end of the music and start up again once you're by the takers.
Gonna get the giraffes in here, Dan.